release it.
Okay, stripping the female fish now to have the eggs in there. A Bourkinabe man, Issah, I think he's getting the hang of the whole process. The male fish has been killed already with the milt, with the testes right in here. Now, next thing is to fertilize the eggs.
Just use your hand.
When I say go,
you just use your hand to be pouring water. Okay. So yeah. Put water.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
It's trying to fertilize the eggs now.
Yeah. Put more.
Mm-hmm. Once the water is there, the milt of the male fish will begin to fertilize the eggs. Someone is shaking. Plenty of eggs. I wonder why people should be hungry in Africa.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's going to be spread.
Come.
Okay, it's got to be quick. Spread it. You can see leaves turned on the room. So the eggs will be spread.
Wow.
So many eggs being spread from one fish. Why should food be hungry in Africa? Because you can care for this to grow, maybe just even 50%, you have almost close to almost 10 to 12,000 babies. Oh, you're going to do your own. You're in soup today. Scratching his head.
In few minutes, it will be my turn.
It will be your turn now to do it, and you'll be bold enough to go ahead.
Yes.
Yeah, that's why you're here now.
Yeah.
Oh, why are you in Nigeria? To get to know Catfish Fingerlings production,
yeah,
and how to grow it to big size. Is that not?
Yes.
I hope it's exciting. It's exciting, right?
Yeah.
Or not interesting?
Pardon?
Is it interesting or not?
Oh, it's very interesting. Yeah, it's very interesting.
Okay.